Be calling you, say that nonsense.
Sorry, people, I need my benefit.
Yeah, so, come on, what you call me for?
I call you, where you were at?
I heard that part and I explained to you. So, what you call me for?
Anyway, my son, that's why you go to get a son.
Mm-hmm.
I tell you, I'm better. For 9 months.
Okay.
God, thank you. Also, I just want to fill out the paper. I need this super for you. We go somewhere better. It's better.
Okay.
Fill out the paper. Yeah. I will put it in the envelope.
Where will you drink today again?
Hey, don't come in at me.
What you know what this mean? You get read?
I don't know. That's what I'm giving to you. That's what you go to school for.
Why you giving me child support letter for?
I want to do child support.
I'll
go to the office.
Uh-huh.
The woman asked me, oh, Mary Gbeh, I want to put child support. My friend tell me, say I need benefit.
Uh-huh.
So, and I go to the child support, and they say I'm going to put child support, and nobody yet. So, you must say, yeah, I need to put child support, God, need my benefit.
No, man, that's not how it works. What wrong with you? How you put your son child support? That your husband, your man, you gotta go find and put child support. I mean,
your son is not
here. If you don't know where, all right.
So you need to pay. You need to pay child support.
You doing that? Why you not here?
I don't care. You need to pay child support. Why know where you son is here?
You not get good thing to call me about. Don't call me again when I'm busy.
You not see me?
Can't see you on the weekend.
I don't care.
That should be enough for you.
I need my child support. You don't pay child support. You not for me. You will beat me when I hear you beat me.
Why
you
beat me? You will beat me.
Excuse me.
Oh.
Hello.
Mary Gbeh,
what's going on here?
That is my
super son. What happened?
Can you believe my Mary Gbeh today? She killed me. She called me here today to tell me to sign my own name
for my child
support paper because I have to give her child support.
Mary
Gbeh. Because my parent here.
You can't do that.
That's not the point doing here, Mary Gbeh. Everybody on child support. That's why they put child support on me.
No, it doesn't go like that.
How you go?
That your baby father, you need to point child support, not your son.
It's super father, yeah?
Mary Gbeh, you can't be doing that thing.
You need to pay that child support before you father, yeah?
No, man, you can't be doing that thing. Don't be doing the thing to the boss.
You know what? Thank you for coming on my.
You need to come to the table.
Mary Gbeh,
I don't have time for that.
You need to come. You need to pray.
I need my child support.
I don't need child support before you come around here anyway. And where your husband Daniel?
Daniel go to work.
Oh God, thank you. You can't arrest him, my sister.
What happened?
You can't arrest him.
Yeah, Mama G. That's what I like you for.
And the time you made flower the last time with Daniel.
Before I went to Chicago?
Yeah. That boy he been a little so sorry for.
What did happen?
Dano can hear and you explain to me. In your sleeping in the hall, he tell you, can say, Mimi. He tell you, can say, Mimi.
Hey, Daniel.
Cool.
That fuck your lie. That you lie, my name.
So, I mean, say, Mimi, but you know, because me, but I get sorry, huh? And then, say,
I know
you're
cool, woman.
Yeah. So, Daniel can stay and explain the problem to me, and I take it in my room. Because my sister, yeah, I need to keep my sister company. My sister has no company.
Mary Gbeh, you take my husband in a room.
But I don't want to do it. That need help. Yeah?
You take my husband in a room.
That need help. Don't add a stupid Naomi. Yeah? Because I help you, you need to buy me a beer because I do my son.
Oh, Mary Gbeh.
That need to fill up my child.
Only if you was pregnant.
That need to fill up the child support because I need child support on Daniel. Yeah? Oh, I don't know. Maybe they better for child support on Daniel. Yeah?
Oh my God.
No, so better than you. I help your husband, you know, you should not go. I help your husband. We have to be a set of people.
Only if you wasn't pregnant today.
You don't have to.
What happened? happened?
Yeah, Bible said.
Better by around here sleeping with my man.
I'm not sleeping with your man. No, I go to church.
Oh, my Lord.
I go to church. The Bible said, call love, cheerful, give up.
What
are
you
doing? Call love, cheerful, give up.
I will come back for you. I will wait till I better move from there.
I'm trying to help you here. Everybody say I'm a prostitute. Say, my God, Pastor Gabriel say, I go to church only. The pastor say, God, Lord, check for give up. Now, why me again? I do care for give up. People get together with me. I'm not a prostitute. I'm not. I just get good heart for all the men. Hey, help my feeling. Daniel come to me and explain the problem. If I say no, God will call me responsible. I will do anything in my power. Maybe I will get my child support. I don't care. I don't care. I get my child with super poco. I take care of him. He is super poco. You need to. I need my child support. I think that the bomb, so dandy, so dandy, so dandy.